How shall I begin my story that has no beginning?
The sampler, as well as the turntable, were principal tools largely responsible for the birth and development of hip-hop. With a sampler, any drum beat, any guitar riff, any sound that could be recorded could be used as part of a new composition, a new contextualization. The recording you are listening to now is an example. Possibilities by virtue of being able to freely appropriate from the musical past to make new combinations and thus new meanings. The story demonstrates that a society, quote, free to borrow and build upon the past is culturally richer than a controlled one.